Smith on guitar. Richard Patterson on bass. And I forgot to mention the name of the new CD. Actually, it's July 31st.